head slowly towards her in the room. His eyes follow her movements and the flow of her hair, wordlessly telling through gestures of eyes that he tries to hide, for he doesn't want to speak to her. Showing what you feel without words, it travels through the air, electric in the wind. Soon it will melt as the words flow. We soon see what the story's all about, what you and I didn't see just yet. Don't know who we are till we question ourselves. What you mean to me and what it means to you. And it doesn't really matter if the story has no ending or somewhere it must lead to. But you and I don't see just yet. Tell.